Only the victim is alive and the murderers are not. It's a pity you didn't know when you started your game.